Hello, dear friends. On a slightly more serious note than usual, this is a very lovely song that came out in 1951, and it went straight on the hit parade, and LP records were made with Harry Secombe and Gracie Fields, amongst others. And occasionally at my primary school, when I was 9 years old, it replaced the hymn. So I hope you enjoy it, and I hope that I don't ruin it as usual. Just kneel and say, thank you, Lord, for my work and play. I've tried to be good, for I know that I should. That's a prayer for the end of the day. So when the new dawn begins to break, just lift up your eyes, let your heart awake, be ready to meet what the day may send, and be ready to greet everyone as a friend. Nobody knows what a power you have found. So do what you can for the others around. Carry them high when they seem to be low, as on your way you go. At the end of the day, just kneel and say, thank you, Lord, for my work and play. I've tried to be good, for I know that I should. That's my prayer for the end of the day. Hope you enjoyed that.